It says you are live. Well, I'm live. I hope you guys are live watching out there. Welcome to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. My name is John Stevens Jr. And I got this girl talking over here, and she's, I thought she was talking to me, but she's not. She's talking that way. Anyway, my name is John Stevens Jr. Welcome to the Made It Through Monday live stream show. We are glad that you're here. If you're watching tonight, this is the time of the show where I lose total control. I have my bantering partner talking to her sister, who's not in the sports desk tonight, which already threw me for a curveball, but it's okay. I can do it with two girls in the living room here. And then also, this is the part where I lose control of the show because the chat just takes over. They all start talking to each other. If you're brand new and watching tonight, if you're on Facebook, we'd like to welcome you. If you're watching on YouTube or you're watching on X, thank you for joining us tonight. For the next hour, I'm going to be singing about 8 songs. And yes, rumor is out. It's true. I am going to be singing a Taylor Swift song tonight. Yes, I am. So stick around for that. For my own songs, as usual, this is the part of the show where everybody's just jumping in and saying hi to each other. If you're brand new, I want to say this one more time. And I said Facebook, YouTube, X, and a lot of you watch on the replay. If you're watching on the replay, we would love for you to say hi and let us know that you're out there. I know a lot of people end up watching the show and they never jump in the chat. So let's make this tonight your first night of jumping in the chat. What's that? And we will be talking about how my mom is in trouble. I will be chastising her right after this song. I will tell you all why. And anyway, don't take her side on this. Don't take her side on this. And that's what they were all chatting about in here in the living room. But we'd like to welcome you to the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream show. Let's get this thing going with a little Toby Keith. Aunt Teresa, I know last week we played an extra Toby Keith song at the end of the show, and Aunt Teresa asked for this one. A bunch of you like this. If Gretchen Lone is out there, her and Big Al used to like this one too. Little Toby Keith, I ain't as good as I once was. She said, I seen you here before. I said, I've been here a time or two. She said, hello, my name's Bobby Joe. Meet my twin sister, Betty Lou. And we're both feeling kind of wild tonight. You're the only cowboy in this place. If you're up for a rodeo, I put a big Texas smile on your face. And I said, girls, I ain't as good as I once was. I've got a few years on me now. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really lay it down. Hey, if you need some love tonight, then I might have just enough. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm good once as I ever was. I still hang out with my best friend Dave. I've known him since we were kids at school. Last night he had a few shots, got in a tight spot, hustling a game of pool with a couple of redneck boys and a great big fat biker man. I heard Dave yell across the room, hey buddy, how about a helping hand? And I said, Dave, I ain't as good as I once was. My, how the years have flown. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really hold my own. But if you really wanna fight tonight, guess those boys don't look all that tough. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm good once as I ever was. I used to be hell on wheels back when I was a young man. Now my body says you can't do this, but my pride says, oh yes I can. I ain't as good as I once was. Yeah, that's just the cold hard truth. I still go a few back
talk a little smack when I'm feeling bulletproof. So don't double down, dare me now, 'cause I might have to call your bluff. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm good once as I ever was. May not be as good as I once was, but I'm good once as I ever was.
And Teresa, thanks for that out there. And all you Toby Keith fans, we sang Don't Let the Old Man In last week, but we are grateful that you guys have joined us again tonight for another John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday Live Stream Show. I'm John Stevens Jr. I'm at the beautiful Davisdale Kitchen in Lebanon, Indiana. It's that time of the show where we want to find out, where are you at? Where are you watching from? What are you doing? So if it's check-in and sharing time. And there's Andrew. Okay, thank you. He's in the chat. Andrew, after bit, thank you for pulling that up for me, Julie. We're going to sing a song for him. He was in the chat last week wanting to know if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. We're going to sing that for Andrew later on, but not right now, brother. Stick around. We'll get that in. Right now, it's check-in and sharing time, and I meant to do this before I got started. And let me refresh here. Go to my page, and let's see. Uh-oh. There it is. I was going to say it didn't show up. Hey, if you're on X, you're on Twitter out there, make sure and watch. We'd love to have you out there. I'm going to be doing a little... It's not called retweeting anymore. It's reposting. I reposted on Twitter. And you YouTubers out there, I hope you guys will share and say the... Let everybody know that you're watching the John Stevens Jr. Made It Through Monday live stream. Make sure you check in. Let us know what city, what state. We had some international check-ins last week. A couple of them. People in the Philippines and people in Newfoundland, which is pretty cool. So make sure you let us know where you're watching tonight. Let me go all the way back to the top. This is that part of the show where it takes a little time to catch up. David Belcher. And David is one of our out-of-state. Looky there. He's checked in from Eugene, Oregon. Thank you, David, for joining us again this week. David was in there. Rebecca Pettit. Oh, did Becky change her name? Becky, are you trying to throw me a curveball? Is that Becky down the street? She changed her name to Rebecca Pettit. See how they do to me? Glad to have you, Rebecca. It's got a ring to it. Hi, Mr. Mills, Julie Schultz, Corey out there. We're going to say hi to Julie right after this song. Brene's in here already trying to distract me with all kinds of things going on. Mr. Alford, we're going to celebrate Orpher's birthday. She had a birthday last week. We're going to celebrate that. Serena Vores, Vicky Land, say hi to Donna. We got a little Alan Jackson for you tonight, Donna. Mr. Westerfield, Peg Heck Barton up in Lafayette. Wait a minute. There she is. I promised you I was going to chastise my mother. She goes, hello, Monday night friends. Okay. What about your son? So what I usually do is I call, and I'm leaving her name up. You all chastise her with me. So I usually call when I've got about a 25 to 30 minute drive here from where I live to the Davisdale Kitchen. And that's always a good time for me to give my mom a chat on Monday nights. Well, I called using my Facebook Messenger. She didn't pick up. She didn't let us know. And she didn't send a message back. I'm okay, or blah, blah, blah. I'll catch you later. She might have, though.
I told her she was in trouble.
Yeah. So how many people think it's wrong that if you call your mom and she's had hip replacement surgery after 2 weeks, that she shouldn't call you right back? How many people say, I'm just teasing, Mom. I'm glad. I agree. Oh, I got two agreements in here. Mom, we're glad. I'm glad that you're out there. So anyway, I told everybody I was going to chastise my mom, and I just did it. So I can't remember how many times she said, why didn't you call? So I guess she's probably just paying me back. Maybe like Bad Betty's out there. Aunt Teresa, that song was for you. Good to see you. Michael Stevens, Mindy, Clayton Harrison. Mindy's mom is going through some health challenges, so we'll send some prayers out there to her. Thank you, Mindy, for joining us tonight. Hope Nadine is coming along just fine. Becky Cummins, Brenda Blakey out in Virginia. Let me see. Now it's back to Becky Pettit. What's going on? It was Rebecca. But did you all see that? And say, Becky, what are you doing to me? She's messing with my. It's like a Mark Smith and a Chris Smith thing. I always get them confused. Hey, Mark Smith, glad to have you with us. Don Brown has joined us. Kim, we're going to celebrate Kim's birthday after a while. Sheriff and Big T are in the house. Did you all see that? Sheriff and Big T, glad to have you. There it is. Andrew. All right. Real Andrew, I promise. I didn't see that last week until after the show, and I sold a bunch. So, Andrew, we were going to work in that song for you here in just a bit, okay? So you stick around, buddy. Glenda Church, Michael Stevens, Brenda Dick, Gretchen Lone. I hope you heard I Ain't As Good As I Once Was. Big Al always loved that song, didn't he? He sure did. Hike has joined us. Don Brown. Shelby. I love this. Hi, John. Hope you've had a great Monday. My Monday has been great, Shelby. Hope yours has too. Kathy Van Cleve. Let me get back and take her down. And Bob Fitro's out there. Larry Davis. Thank you for the cocktail Saturday night, Larry. I appreciate Bob Cruz down in French Lick. I'm making sure. Eli has joined us for the first time in a long time. Hi, Eli. Good to see you, my friend. All right, I think I've got to, I'm trying to get to everybody. There's Pete Archibald. Pete, good to see you out in the chat. Pete was at the show for a little bit on Saturday night. Good to see Pete. I'm hustling, guys. I like to say hi to everybody. I think I've got to, if I forgot you this time around, I apologize. I will get to you for the show. So there's a new one. There is Carol Sims. Hi, in Frankfurt today is Kim's birthday. Yep, we've got it. We're going to sing happy birthday to her after a bit. That's for sure. At the end of the show where we do our birthdays, we're going to sing happy birthday to Kim and Orpha. And Buzz had a birthday, too. So I think that's what we got there. All right, Andrew Miller, good to see you. I think I got to him. Man, you guys are filling up the chat. You guys are doing a great job. If I missed you, I got to get on to the next song, all right? What we always do during the John Stevens Made It Through Monday live stream show is do 8 songs. And we usually do 4 cover songs, and then we do 4 my songs. This was the title track off of my very last album. I don't think I've told the chat about our date either, did I? Remind me after we get done talking to Julie, I've got another important announcement. Will you not let me forget?
Okay.
Okay, she won't. Okay. But this song was off our last album. It was the title track called You Ain't Lived My Scars. Y'all ever had scars out there when you hear somebody talk about how hard they had it in life, and you think, man, you ain't had my scars. You don't know what hard is. Well, a couple of these guys in that song kind of was feeling that. Those make-believe characters in this one. The old man telling stories had an army tattoo, weathered and faded like a red, white, blue flag he carried back 72, straight up Charlie's Hill. He was down to the end of his Marlboro Red at the part of the story, just him and the dead. Last man standing, curse, I guess, as he hit one last long drag. He said, I got scars you never feel, wounds that'll never heal, pain as hard as tungsten steel, voices in my head that can't get more real. I got dreams that don't go away, a memory full of black and gray. Hit in a cold, cold heart. Man, you ain't lived my scars. That's what the sheriff told me. She goes, Johnny, you ain't lived my scars. An orange sun was rising in a silent sound. Another Sunday morning was coming down. She looked like she'd been through at least 12 rounds, fighting her demons off. She walked into that church in a short black dress, tracks in her arms and her hair in a mess. Imagination could tell you the rest, but that look in your eye probably said it best. I got scars you never feel, wounds that'll never heal, pain as hard as tungsten steel, voices in my head that can't get more real. I got dreams that don't go away, a memory full of black and gray. Feelings hit in a cold, cold heart. Man, you ain't lived my scars. Until you walk a mile in someone's shoes, you got no idea about what they've been through. Everybody's got their own story to tell. That's why I pray for more heaven and a little less hell. 'Cause I got scars. scars you never feel, wounds that'll never heal, pain as hard as tungsten skin, voices in my head that can't get more real. I got dreams that don't go away, a memory full of black and gray, feeling sin in a cold, cold heart, man, you ain't left my scars. You ain't lived my scars. You ain't lived my scars. Title track of our very last album. Now, Brene, yes. Before we go to Julie, were you going to remind me of something?
Yes, you didn't give me time.
No. I'm not chastising
okay,
you.
All right, yes, you're supposed to tell
us. I just wanted to make sure I said after this song. Hey, I forgot to tell you guys last week. You all know that we are working on a new album, just about finished up, and more details to come, but I want you all to save the date. We're going to have a new album release party on June the 15th. It is a Saturday night, so I wanted to get that date out there. New music, a new 12-song album out there. We'll be releasing the album, and probably we'll have some CDs there, and obviously the song will be going online on that day too, maybe a single before then. Still a lot of planning, a lot of things, a lot of question marks to be filled in. But I wanted to let you know, the Made It Through Monday Night crew, that June 15th, save that date because we're going to have a big party. And I will be giving you more information and more details as we get closer to that date. So don't go on vacation on June 15th. Don't get married. I know it's a big month to get. Don't get married on June the 15th. All right. Just saying. Hey, let's shift gears a little bit. Let's go say hi to our friend up in Mulberry out there. Filling in the tabs, pulling up the comments out there. Co-producing up in Mulberry. Take it away, Julie.
Hi, everybody. Hope everyone had a fabulous Monday. It was a beautiful day outside, so I hope you all got to go out for a little bit and enjoy that. I have a favor to ask. I would like for everybody, if you would, to please share this music video for John so we can get his music out there as far as wide as we can. And I know a lot of you will share just to your page, and that's wonderful. So glad you do that. But we would also like you, if you would, to either tag a friend or share in your groups, tag a group. Let's try and get it out there as far and wide as we can for him, all right? So let's do a lot of sharing. Also, after the video is over, because I know you have to go out and get back in, don't forget to smash that love and like button afterwards. And don't forget to check in from where you're at. But remember, share, share, share. All right, John, back to you.
Julie, you always do such a great job up there, and she's kind of a natural on that camera, you know. I remember the first time or two, she acted like she was going to be, she didn't show it, but she acted like she was going to be a little bit nervous. I think she could probably do her own show now. I don't know what subject, but she's kind of rolling her eyes. Well, you can have some special guests out there. You never know. Dancing Larry and Connie, that would be good guests to have out there. Hey, let's see real quick. Now, I don't know how to pronounce, is this... How do I pronounce that name? Dulce, the one I got up on the screen. Would that be Dulce? Dulce?
Dolce.
Dolce. Oh, yeah, Dolce.
Should be Dolce.
Okay, all right. Well, thank you for joining us. Hey, where are you watching from, Dolce? We appreciate having you. David Maxwell's out there. All right. Uh-oh, my mom and Aunt Therese are talking. Hope to maybe start. Okay, she's talking. Did my mom give an answer as to why she didn't? She's avoiding the situation. Okay, she's acting like she's talking to my mom. Hi, Patricia. Patricia Yates watching down there in Seymour, Indiana. Glad to have you with us. Just checking in down there, see if we got some newbies. There is Barb Dubar. Hi, Barb. Glad to have you with us. And just looking real quick, there's Angie Land. Reagan's out there. Oh my God, that's right, Angie, down south in Fritch Lake, yes. How are you, Angie? I lived across from Aunt Norma down there on Indiana Avenue. Is that right? Do I have that right, Angie? Thank you for joining us. I appreciate it. Haven't said, look at there. I got to pull this out. Angie, thank you for popping in and saying hi. We appreciate you being out there. Thank you. And Heike says, I always have YouTube and Facebook going. YouTube on my TV and Facebook so I can take part in the chat. That's the good thing about the Facebook, is it? Because you can say hi to everybody. So I'm still excited that Angie was with us out there. Thank you, Angie. That's awesome. So thank you for that, Heike. I better get singing. I'm talking a lot tonight, you think? Brenda has the mask, apparently. And she said, John, you're talking 200 words a minute with gust up to 500. You need to slow it down. You need to do what I told a date one time. I said, you know what? You need to do less of this and more of this. So maybe that's what I need to do tonight. So, oh, this song is for Donna Davis out there. She's been after me for a couple of weeks to play this song. This is one of my favorites. Little Alan Jackson song for you out there. Remember when I was young, so you time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when? We vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when? Old ones died and new were born. Life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, broke each other's heart. Remember when? Remember when the sound of little feet was the music? We danced to week, fought back the love, found trust, vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when? Remember when? 30 seems so old now, looking back. It was just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been. Said we'd do it all again. Remember when? Remember when? We said when we turned gray, when the children grew up and moved away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we had. And we'll remember when. Remember when. Donna Davis, thanks for that pretty love song, Little Alan Jackson. You can't go bad with that, can you? I appreciate that song. Thank you for that request. Hey, it's that time of the show. Julie, we're going to recognize last week's tippers, and we had a bunch of them. Thank you all so much. Last week from the February, it was the 19th last week, was it? Mark Smith jumped in there with $10 using his Venmo. Becky Pettit set $10 using her Venmo. Julie Schultz Corey, a regular donator every week, $10 using her Venmo. Brene Dale Davis, $20 using her PayPal. DJ and Mindy Harrison sent $20 using their Zelle. Heike, she used her Zelle too for $10. Thank you so much, Heike. I appreciate that. Donna Davis sent $10 using her Cash App. And I got to read this. Aunt Teresa Houch mailed a green piece of paper with two zeros and a picture of Benjamin Franklin on. I didn't tell him how much it was. All right. Okay. She said, I have not been to a show forever to tip you and for these Monday night shows. And I wanted to catch up. Say thank you and catch up. Aunt Teresa, that was very sweet of you. Hey, if you guys would like to say thank you out there and leave a virtual tip, just like all those folks did, all the information is in the description of this, and Julie's going to run that information for you right now. If you have a Venmo or a PayPal, you all know how that works. If you have a Cash App, if you have a Zelle, which I think Zelle's only attached to like Chase Bank. Is that right? Pretty sure it is. So there's all kinds of banking apps out there. I guess it's the new way of doing business. A lot of people don't carry cash anymore. Aunt Teresa does. And I'm sure glad it made it all the way to Sheridan in mail, too, because that was sweet. Thank you, Aunt Teresa. But all the ways for you to say thank you are listed in the description. And if you miss them going by, they will be, like I said, when this video is over, you can go back in and look at the post, and all that information will be there. So, Julie, thank you for running that all by. I do appreciate that. Let's look and see where we're at on the show. After this song... Well, see, Julie, I kind of did it the hard way, didn't I? I kind of did it the hard way. What I'm going to do, this is what we do. We asked you guys earlier. I'm going to ask you one more time. Do you mind checking in if you haven't done it already? Let us know what state you're watching from, what city you're watching from. And if you're in Indiana, let us know what you're doing. And I'm going to read to you guys. I scraped them out last week. And all you guys that, we had a couple of people check in internationally. We had Mick John Lewis was watching from Newfoundland. That was very cool. I appreciate you checking in. And my new friend from down in the Philippines, Betty, I didn't work on pronouncing your name. We'll have to get together on another message. But Betty and John checked in from out of the country. So they were our international, my word, checker-inners last week. So I'm going to pull up the out-of-state checker-inners. And then I'm going to start the next song. And then all of you that checked in from the state of Indiana, Julie is going to run while I sing the song. But let's look here who checked in from out of state last week. Becky Westling, Becky and Joe were up in South Haven, Michigan, right alongside Orpher Wine also. Connie Colson said, here in Kentucky to listen. Thank you, Connie, for joining us last week. David Melcher already checked in tonight, but he said, good evening last week from Eugene, Oregon. Thanks for the music. You are so welcome, my friend. I appreciate that. Sherry Harrison, Knott's Whitley, checked in from Marco Island, Florida. That sounds nice, doesn't it? That sounds nice. And Donna Sue, take a step. Napawaki? That's what I'm going to say. She said, hi, John, on Facebook, watching from Stevens Point, Wisconsin. Cindy Adamson, a regular of ours, always checks in from Chicago, Illinois. The Salt Gal, another regular, checks in from Saltville, Virginia. And our dear friend who we're going to be singing happy birthday to after bed, Orpha Wyatt, checks in each and every week. She's on the chat watching from South Haven, Michigan. So I appreciate all you people that take time to check in, take time to share, take time to say hi. And I know there's a lot of you that are watching that have never jumped in the chat. Do it. Tonight's the night. Do it. Jump in and say, this is the first time I said hi in the chat. I would love for you to do that. Because after the show is over and all through next week, I go back and I read everyone. There were, you guys did a good job, over 500 comments last week. And I read each and every one, and I reply to most of them. I acknowledge all of them out there. So if this is your first time, I would love for you to check in and say, hey, John, this is the first time I jumped in the chat. Do it. You can do it. Do it. All right. Julie's going to run the in-state check-ins while I sing another one of my songs. Ready? Yeah. I thought you were like...
Nope. Okay. Ready?
See, she wasn't doing this. She was just... She's giving me that look like I forgot something. Maybe I'm feeling guilty about forgetting something. You got to watch Brene in there. And I'm a little bit nervous because I'm used to Brenda being up in the upstairs sports studio. She's on the couch too, so... A lot going on up here watching all those guys, watching you out there. Let's sing a song Brian Mills always request, Blame It on the Summertime. Summertime, baby, July 4th's cup. Days are hot and hazy and the catfish bump. Dragging my bobber on the way to the bike for the day. Flip-flops floppin', boys' jaws are droppin', from the girls wearing halter tops, cute bikini bottoms, showing off what their mama gave them with a wink and a shake. And
And every night there's a warm breeze blowing. Everybody swimming with their tattoos showing. Jump on in, the water's fine. Show me yours and I'll show you mine. The moon and stars might break our hearts. That ain't a reason not to try. If our love's not meant to last forever, baby, we'll just blame it on the summertime. We're drying off, sitting around a campfire burning. Fireflies are flying and our young hearts are yearning. Sending off sparks like a Roman candle in the night. I know what you're thinking, what your daddy's thinking. Don't want to get in trouble, but your willpower's sinking. Trying your best to look away from these want-to eyes. So why don't we wait until we know each other better? Summertime, baby, let you and me together. Jump on in, the water's fine. Show me yours and I'll show you mine.
We're talking about my feelings.
And stars might break our hearts. That ain't a reason not to try. If our love's not meant, that's forever, baby. We'll just blame it on the summertime. There's no guarantee that either you or me. Know for sure this love won't die. So what, let's take a chance. One day we'll both look back and reminisce about this night. Jump on me, water's fine. Show me yours and I'll show you mine. Stars might break our hearts. Ain't a reason not to try. If our love's not meant to last forever, baby, we'll just blame it on the summertime. We can blame it on the summertime. Show me yours and I'll show you mine. And we can blame it on the summertime.
And as you can see, I don't know what my mom did in the chat, but it's causing the studio audience here to totally lose control.
Just tried to call you and you didn't answer. Why?
Mom did that in front of the whole world.
That's great.
Anyway, all right, we won't pick on anybody else. You girls quit picking on me, all right? There's Gail. Hi, Gail McGillum. Gail McGillum's out there. Been missing you, Gail. Haven't seen you at a show for a while. She's hi, saying hi to everybody out there. Good to see you. All right, there it is. All right, we're going to do this song for Andrew Miller. Did you see what he said? He goes, there it is. I ask you, please play Happy and You Know It song, last song. What's that? I know. So we're going to take care of you. Andrew. We're going to do a quick version of this, all right? I don't even know this song. I know of it. So my studio audience is going to help me on the third line, all right? Andrew, just for Andrew, because he wants to hear this song. I have no key. I've never played it. I don't know what key it is.
You know it.
Well, then you want to come up and do it a cappella. I'm trying to play guitar, so.
No,
shh.
No,
I got that part. I got to find a spot on the guitar. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it,
and your face will surely shine.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Andrew, that's all I got tonight, buddy, but we got that song worked in for you. He was all over me last week, said, John, play this song, and I didn't see it, so he's in there tonight saying. So there you go, Andrew. That's all we got for you tonight, but I hope you enjoyed that. So thank you so much for joining us on a Made It Through Monday live stream show. All right, we said hi to Andrew, And my mom, Diana Kelsey. Diana, I don't know if you were in last week. We sang happy birthday to you last week. Hope you were there. There's Susan Helmer. Yes, Susan, the weather was amazing, wasn't it? I appreciate that. I know Susan's got some requests out there that we will get to them. All right. Valerie's out there. I got a song coming up for her, too. And it isn't that ironic? Because there's Valerie right there, Valerie and Michael. It was a beautiful day today. And guess what? Her song is next on the list. It's a John Michael Montgomery song. So let me make sure this baby is where it belongs. Because this is a pretty song, and I'm going to sing it pretty for her. Excuse me. But we are so happy you guys have joined us again. Hope you hit that smashing like and love button like Julie had suggested. Hope you've checked in. Hope you've shared. Hope you've tagged a friend. Even if you share, tag a friend. That would be great. But Valerie, it says I'm going to do this song in the key of D. This is one of my favorite John Michael Montgomery songs. Little tune called I Love the Way You Love Me. I love the way your eyes stare. Let me sing the first verse. I love the sound of your name on my lips. And I love the taste of your sweet, gentle kiss. The way that your fingers run through my hair. And how your scent lingers even when you're not there. I love the way your eyes dance when you laugh. How you enjoy your 2 hour bath, and how you convince me to dance in the rain with everyone watching like we were insane. But I love the way that you love me, strong and wild, slow and easy, hard and so, and so completely I love the way that you love me. I love to imitate old Jerry Lee and watch you bow your eyes while I'm slightly off key. And I love the innocent way that you cry. It's happy old movies I've seen hundreds of times. But I love the way that you love me. Strong and wild, slow and easy, heart and soul. And so completely I love the way that you love me. If I could list a million things I'd like to love about you, they all come down to one reason. I could never live without you, 'cause I love the way that you love me. Strong and wild, slow and easy, heart and soul, and so completely I love the way that you love me. Oh, baby, I love the way that you love me. Oh, I love the way that you love me. Just for you, Valerie. Thanks for requesting that song out there. I appreciate it. It says, we're going to say hi in the chat. You guys come out of the gate really strong. You're still going strong out there. Did I miss somebody? Look, oh, that's John Stevens checking in on YouTube out there. That's awesome. Thank you, Valerie. I appreciate that. Glad you enjoyed that song. Appreciate it. Thank you, Michael. Oh, Bad Betty, you're sucking up to me. Thank you, honey. I appreciate it. Bad Betty was at my show on a Saturday night, right up on the front row. Buzz had his ear right to the speaker, so I don't know if he couldn't hear what you said to him to do on your honey to-do list on Sunday. It was because he was sitting real close to the speaker, Bad Betty, so I'm covering for Buzz. So I know Buzz would get right on it, but he probably didn't hear you because it was loud. It was loud. So trying to help you out, brother. Trying to help you out. Hey, it says right here on my show notes, it says, let's look at my upcoming shows this week. Where am I going to be? Well, I will tell you. Let me pull it up here on the brands. And this is what I put on my Facebook page. I hope you guys are following me on my Facebook page at John Stevens Jr. Music. You know, I know a lot of us are friends on my personal page, but I hope you're following the John Stevens Jr. Music page. I'll have something for you next week, a little tutorial to see if you can invite your friends. I appreciate you sharing my post, but we're also going to ask you to invite some of your friends to like and follow the John Stevens Jr. Music page. But back to where I'm going to be tonight, of course, we're doing the Made It Through Monday live stream show. Thursday night, I'll be down in Jasper, Indiana at JR's Bar. Come on down. We always have a big time on Thursday night. And on Friday night, we'll head back north to Greencastle. So JR's on Thursday, Greencastle on Friday after tonight's show. So hope to see you guys this weekend and see my Putnam County friends and my DuBois County friends on Thursday night. So hope to see y'all out there. And don't forget, next Monday, we'll be right back here for another Made It Through Monday live stream show, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. You could do that in your sleep, couldn't you, Brene? She was just going back and forth like this. Goes, there he goes, Eastern Daylight Time. It's true. It's true. All right. Well, I'm going to pull up a song. This is one of my songs, and I know most of the words except for the last verse. So I don't usually write too much bluegrass music. I think this song would be kind of a bluegrass. Should I tell the story on this song, Brene? Sure. Mindy always likes the story behind the songs. Mindy, you might have heard it because I've told this story before. But it was about a girl. I know. Imagine that. Hey! Daggone, it's bad enough to get it in the chat, but I get it in line right or in the daggone room here. Anyway, it's about a girl, and you know, the relationship, it kind of when it's coarse. And I remember we were talking, and you know, the writing was on the wall, and I looked at her and I said, I probably should go, shouldn't I? And she goes, I'll never forget that. She didn't say I want you to, but she yeah. did. Yeah. Yeah, but she didn't say yeah. She just went. But that inspired a song. It inspired a song, I tell you. But it's kind of a bluegrass thing. If there's any bluegrass fans out there, a little bit different things from what I usually write. It's a little tune called Back There. It's important that you remember that story because it's the opening line of the song. She never said, I want you to go. She just shook her head when I said I should leave. Packed my bags and know that I believe. Took my broken heart out her drive real slow. Mrs. Johnson flagged me down excited, waving fresh cut flowers in the air. She said, I grabbed these for that pretty girl of yours. I said, she's somewhere back there. My heart's been lost, new love's been hard to find ever since she threw away what I miss most. Heartaches heal, but fate has not been kind. Memory lingers like a reoccurring ghost. I've held lovers in my arms at night, but I can't feel a thing through this despair. Everything that made me who I thought I was is still somewhere back there. Back there, I was safe and strong, so sure she'd always make me feel that way. I swear, where it all went wrong, that's the question I keep asking every day. Thank you, Becky, I appreciate that. I never thought I'd have to try again to believe in me without her by my side. But here I go, I've summoned all the powers that be, dedicating my new faith from deep inside. I remember all my lessons learned, most of all how life ain't always fair. You can't hold on to forever when it's gone, so leave it somewhere back there. Back there, I was safe and strong, so sure she'd always make me feel that way. I swear, where it all went wrong, that's the question I keep asking every day. She never said, I want you to leave. She just shook her head when I said I should go. How'd she go, Brene? No. Two of them.
Okay, I got it.
What was her name? I forgot. I can't remember. Slips my mind, Brenda. Slips my mind. Didn't write it down. Hey, thank you, Becky. I've played that song throughout the years a couple times here. I'm glad you enjoyed that one. Thank you for that message out there. All right. It looks like it's that time for those of you that have been waiting. Yes, it is. We are going to do a Taylor Swift song. I know you've been anxiously awaiting for that, Brenda.
I have.
I know Michael Beck down in Jasper, Brandy. His girlfriend sent me a message and said, John Mike said, if you lost a bet, renege on it. Your career's not worth it. It's just a song. And by the way, I do happen to like this Taylor Swift song. So it's all right to sing some Taylor Swift. Some of this one, anyway. This one goes way back. I think this song is, I remember looking at it when I was kind of trying to learn how to play it today. It was 14 years ago this video came out. So.
You know, Taylor writes songs about her exes, so.
Well, she must have wrote one about her ex on this one, and they danced to the Tim McGraw song. So let's play this one. I dedicate this one to Mindy out there. Mindy, we hope that your mom is doing okay. And I knew that she was needing some care and things. So we just want to send our prayers out there to Mindy Harrison and to Nadine out there. Hope she's doing well and heading in the right direction. So we'll just leave that right there for right now. Okay, it says the key is C. So here we go. Said the way my blue eyes shine put those Georgia stars to shame that night. I said, that's a lie. Just a boy in a Chevy truck that had a tendency of getting stuck back roads at night. And I was right there beside him all summer long. The time we woke up to find that summer gone. And when you thank Tim McGraw, I hope you thank my favorite song, the one we danced to all night long, the moonlight.
like a spotlight on the lake when you think happiness. I hope you think that little black dress. Think of my head on your chest and my old faded blue jeans when you think Tim McGraw. I hope you think of me. September song, a month of tears, thanking God that you weren't here to see me like that. In a box beneath my bed is a letter that you never read from three summers back. It's hard not to find it all a little bittersweet. And looking back on all of that, it's nice to believe it when you thank Tim McGraw. I hope you thank my favorite song, the one we danced to all night long. Like a spotlight on the lake when you thank happiness. I hope you thank that little black dress. Think of my head on your chest and my old faded blue jeans when you thank Tim McGraw. I hope you thank me. And I'm back for the first time since then. I'm standing on your street and there's a letter on your doorstep. The first thing that you read is when you thank Tim McGraw. I hope you thank my favorite song. Someday you'll turn your radio on. I hope it takes you back to that place when you thank happiness. I hope you thank that little black dress. Think of your head on my chest. My old faded blue jeans when you thank Tim McGraw. I hope you thank me. I hope you thank me. Said the way my blue eyes shine put those Georgia stars to shame that night. I said that's a lie.
Isn't that a pretty song?
It is pretty song. I like it.
I just might have to put that one in the show. I like that. We can sing some chick songs like that and Strawberry Wine, and there's a bunch of chick songs. And I want to tell you all a story about a hopper van. We should just do like a little medley of chick songs out there. Thank you so much, Mindy, for that request. I appreciate that. Hey, Julie, guess what time it is? It's happy birthday time. There is that. Do you mind? Look at that. I don't even have to tell. Julie and I, we just have these like nonverbal signals. I put the birthdays in there and she just pulled them right up, right on cue. Thank you, Julie, for doing that. So, last week, Orpha Wyatt, one of our regulars from South Haven, Michigan, had a birthday. Kim Feeney had one. She lives up in Frankfurt. And our buddy, Bad Betty's other half. Now, Bad Betty's the good half. We just call Buzz the other half. Bad Betty and Buzz celebrated a birthday. Let's sing happy birthday. And you remember last week, I chastised everybody in the chat. Did you remember what I chastised them for? Don't say happy birthday, everybody. Say happy birthday, Kim, Buzz, and Orpha, right? Yeah. I mean, how would you feel if I sang happy birthday to Brene? Happy birthday to everybody. Happy birthday on your birthday. Would that make you mad?
It wouldn't make me mad, but it would make me sad.
It'd make her sad. Don't make Kim and Buzz and Orpha sad. Wish them all a happy birthday as we sing happy birthday to them, all right? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Orpha Wyatt, Kim Feeney, Buzz Bushboom. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Orpha, Kim, and Buzz. We appreciate you guys. Hey, If you guys have a birthday between now and next Monday, let me know in the chat you're going to be having one. Don't tell me your dog's having a birthday. We want to celebrate people that are in our chat. So I had somebody said, well, my second cousin's third grandma's twice removed. He's got a birthday coming up. So we try to keep it just to people in the chat. So if you have a birthday coming up and you'd like us to sing happy birthday, let us know what it's going to be. So, Mindy sent me a text and, you know, I sang that. She already said the chat's blowing up, people criticizing you for singing a Taylor Swift song. I don't care. But she goes, did you intentionally do it? But I'll find better things to do, follows it. So it was not intentional, but that'll make Michael Beck down in Jasper happy. This is one of the songs when I play for Michael every other Thursday. We are starting in April. We'll be starting our 8th year. Can you believe that? That isn't 17. So it's 7 years now. Yeah. April will be 7. So
it's been a year since the anniversary party.
Oh yeah. Wow. April. Wow. Yeah. April is the anniversary. Of course they celebrate all kinds of things in there all year long, but yeah, I walked into JR's barn and I'd been going down for a couple years, 8 years ago, a couple years, going down to see mom and dad every week. Dad was still alive. And I told mom, I said, well, I'm just going to go down to Jasper, see if I can pick up a bar to play every now and then. Maybe I'll pick up a Thursday show every once in a while, find out what's going on there, and walk into that bar and meet Mike. And he said, come back in 2 weeks. And I've been there every other Thursday since. So kind of like the locale. We just have our own regular bunch there, and it's always a good time. So I look forward to seeing all my Dubois County and Jasper friends on this Thursday night. But this is a song, since Mike now has ownership of me on Thursday nights on that every other one. He goes, you're not getting paid unless you play. And we finally convinced him to let go of Peyton. But I have to play Jimmy's song, I have to play this song, and we got to play Gunsmoke, or else I don't get paid. So we're going to play this one. Not that it means a whole lot, other than it means that a lot of people agreed with me. I wrote this song back in 2014 when the NFL kneelers were kind of doing their, I think it was not 2000, it might have been 2016. I can't remember when it was for sure. Was it 16 or 17?
16 or 17, I think.
Yeah, okay. So whenever it was, all I'm saying is that it's got like 157,000. There's a lot of views on Facebook. A lot of people kind of had the same sentiment and agreed with this song. So I agree that we all have the freedom of choice and we have the freedom to speak. We should be able to say what's on our minds. If I don't agree with you, that's okay. Okay. But you should be able to say it. And I believe that the NFL kneelers, when they were doing their thing, it was okay for them to take a knee. But I had my own thoughts about it. So I had to write a little song about it. It's called I'll Find Better Things to Do. I agree, got the right to take a knee for your cause and your fight. And I'll admit some things can use a change. But can't you see the message you're sending? Won't leave our country with a happy ending. We're still the land of the free because of the brave. So not standing up for the flag, it seems. While you're out there living the American dream, makes it hard to understand your point of view. Go ahead, have your say. I'll find better things to do. And watching people disrespect our flag and the memory of those who didn't make it back and the sacrifices made for me and you. We all used to be on one big team, but there's people always keeping us fighting, it seems. I love our country, I hope you will too. I want to fight, but I'll make a stand. I never came in that day, and I'll always defend the red, white, and blue. Until you're standing under the stars and the stripes, I'll find better things to do. So don't take a knee, please just stand.
Cover your heart with your right hand. Remember those who gave all for me and you. And until we all can stand together for the flag on game day, I'll find better things to do. That's just me. And I think Michael Beck feels the same way out there. I know Mike Westerfield feels that way. Don't want to start throwing names around. But hey, guys, we appreciate you for joining us on another Made It Through Monday live stream show. Hope I've made your Monday a little brighter with some music and some songs. We really would love for you to send me your request. What songs would you like me to cover? Now, remember, each week we do 8 songs. 4 of them will be mine. So I hope that you have my albums. And just a quick reminder, save the date, June 15th. We're having a big celebration. More details to come. June the 15th, we're having a new music, new album release event. That's all I'm saying about it right now. But save that date, and we would love to see you there. And we appreciate you taking your time. Make sure you've checked in. Make sure you've shared with one of your favorite groups. And if you didn't get a chance to do it, you can do it after the show's over. Do it on the replay. Thank you guys for joining us. Brenda and Brene, thank you for letting me use the Davisdale kitchen. And you guys are cat sitting tonight, and the cat didn't make an appearance on camera. I was kind of hoping it would, actually. Everybody loves to see a cat on camera. Watch John freak out, you know. Guys, thank you for joining me. You know what time it is, don't you? Turn out the lights. Party's over. It's saying no. Good thing most in. Turn out the lights. The party's over. We'll see you down the road next Monday night, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and we'll do it all again. Say goodnight, John, and one more thing I forgot to say. Say goodnight, Julie. Julie, thanks for helping out up there in Mulberry in the co-producer's chair. Thank you guys for joining us. I'm going to jump in the chat real quick as you guys are wrapping up your Monday night. Heike, thank you so much. Happy birthday out there, Kim. I appreciate it. Good night, Dawn. Thank you, Bad Betty. I appreciate that. Y'all got to work that John Boy thing in there, don't you? Y'all got to do it. Making me reply to you. I got to. Thank you, Bad Betty. Thank you, Susan. Hey, Peg. Good to see you. I appreciate you out there. Hope you're healing up real soon, Peg, and hope to see you and Faye at a John Stevens show real quick. I appreciate it. Hi, Becky Boggs. Mr. Alford, I saw you out there a while ago. Good night, brother. Talk to you soon. Good night, Brene. Karen McGill, the first time I seen Karen in the chat. You're welcome, my friend. She says, thanks for the great music. You're welcome. Thank you. Karen always checks in from Rochdale. We always appreciate when she does that. Mr. Smith, hey, I sent you a message today. I want to let you know I'm not putting any pressure on it, but I'm going to be in your neck of the woods. Going to be down in Greencastle Friday night at the Elks. Open to the public show. Love to see you there. Thank you, Larry Davis, Mike Westerfield, Kathy Van Cleve. Orpha, happy birthday to you, my friend. Hope you had a great birthday. Hey, guys, I'm going to let you go. Now, Becky Pettit. Now, was I seeing things or was it true? Did Becky Pettit have Rebecca Pettit?
Yeah, she was on, like, Instagram and on Facebook or something.
Well, yeah, okay.
Different identities.
Yeah, we're going to track that down and figure out what you're trying to do out there, Becky Pettit. We appreciate you coming on. Guys, have a great week. We'll see you next Monday night. Send me your request. See you next Monday night. Bye.